These aren't loose dogs. There's no evidence, says the council.